On March 26, Indian Coast Guard helicopter, ALH DHRUV crashed just after takeoff. Pilot managed to bring down the helicopter in a controlled manner. This is second crash of the type. Earlier this month, an Indian Navy DHRUV also made an emergency landing at sea. Investigation is currently underway to ascertain the circumstances. ALH DHRUV is a utility helicopter developed by Hindustan Aeronautics Limited and currently exported to 7 countries.